Memtech. Bet we can grab it on the way back.
I will add this map to your interface, Pathfinder. Highlighting interface connections, Pathfinder.
Let's get all of these activated. Here they come. Tries to kill us. Let's get out of here. there's hope for Kadara yet. Signs of an attack.
Scanning the bodies can provide a clue. Blackened stomach and ulceration, consistent with poisoning by sulfuric acid. Most likely from consuming Kadara's water without proper. Someone has tampered with the filter. The Angara ingested only enough sulfuric acid to be lethal over time.
But not enough that they'd notice right away.
Who would do this?
We should keep looking around. See if we can find more about who's responsible. Quite the menu. It's encrypted. Sam, can you get us in?
Yes. One moment, please. This log belonged to Skylar Yafir, an Angara who lived here.
Let's hear the second log.
Today, I caught one of the aliens studying our filtration system. I had Karina and her sisters guard the facility. If these exiles learn how to make their own water filters, they won't need us anymore.
Play the first log, Sam.
More and more aliens keep showing up. They are desperate, dirty things who will pay anything for a slab of Ardhi and clean water. I thought all was lost when the Ket invaded, but maybe our luck's changing.
Final log, Sam.
Some of the aliens have set up shelter not far from here. They call it Charybdis Point. A band of them came today demanding we hand over our water filters. Karina and the others were able to drive them off. But I fear the desperate look in their eyes.
These exiles could be the ones who tampered with the water filters.
People have killed for less.
That's enough.